On April the 24th, rescue teams receive a call seeking help for a six-month-old female puppy named Kumlai, who had got her head stuck in an earthenware jar. The puppy had been playing around and, naturally curious, put her head inside the jar to see what it contained. Unfortunately, Kumlai could not pull her head back out. When Kumlai's owner returned, he saw the dog struggling to get out of trouble. On arrival, the first thing the rescue team did was to gently break the jar and remove it from the dog's head piece by piece until she was free.